Hello, beautiful earth angels. We are going to be pulling you a card from Spirit Animal Oracle deck, seeing what synchronicity of confirmation affirmation wants to find you. It is no coincidence that this video came across your path, that we are crossing paths, whether you're subscribed or unsubscribed. This message has found you. We have Sea Otter with happiness coming out. Otter is a very beautiful, playful energy, light-hearted energy. This card says, be the master of playful living, release expectations and enjoy every day. Let worry go and instead choose love. Surrender to the waves. Your good destiny of love is sure. This happiness is you guys. You are going to experience, maybe soon after seeing this reading or this video has crossed your path, this is your confirmation actually of a checkpoint that you are on a particular trajectory right now. You're on a particular path right now. You are in a particular alignment with a certain timeline frequency, and that frequency has very much everything to do with this energy. Happiness, surrender, because you guys are understanding that you are the creators of your reality, in a sense that this is your lucid reality. Our belief systems, our patterns create everything. Everything in reality is created by patterns. Patterns of thought, patterns of emotion, patterns of choices. Our whole reality is created by patterns. And you guys are creating new patterns that are weaving in this energy of happiness, play, and joy by you really ascending to these higher truths of understanding that. So you guys, this is like surrendering and letting go. The things that we would stress about in the day-to-day, this is like you're operating from a level of understanding that frequency attracts frequency, that the more that you honor your playfulness, your happiness through the day, the more that things effortlessly align for you and fall into your path. This is counterintuitive, or this is counterintuitive towards the ego, which thinks that the more we think about something, the more control we have, when actually it's like the more we think about something, it really makes no difference, because this pattern's dictating our whole reality. And it's like the more we think of it, it creates the illusion of more control, when actually it's the opposite, because you guys are falling into surrender and seeing that surrender and following your happiness and your bliss in the moment, in the day-to-day, following your freedom, your highest timeline of interest or intrigue or excitement, that is literally aligning things for you around you. This is like you choose to honor yourself and you're like, do you know what? I'm just going to do this because I feel called to doing this right now. I'm not going to stress and worry about what I should, shouldn't do. I'm going to do this. And then you end up finding a synchronicity that ends up being an alignment for you. This is like you are putting yourself in higher timeline paths, and this reading is a sign of that. There is a reason why we cross paths, because again, like I say, unsubscribed or subscribed, there is going to be very few people in the whole world that actually receive this message and this reading. This is a secret Easter egg of confirmation that has found you to let you know that you are going to see effortless alignment around you because of these energies that you're honoring inside yourself. You are going to see the lucid nature of yourself and your reality by this paradoxical nature of following your excitement, following your happiness, following your play and relaxation, and how when you fall into those energies, what finds you is inspiration, what finds you is spontaneous action, what finds you is ideas, what finds you is intuitive pulls to certain places that then align you with synchronicities and downloads or epiphanies or inspirations that help you down your path. You are co-creating, and your path is being created around you, and so much is coming towards you, so much is finding you because of the embodiment of you guys are surrendering, lucid surrender. And right after seeing this reading, or around the time you see this message, you are going to have a moment of witnessing this exact energy, this exact energy of you surrendering and then having things come into your path, having things find you, having inspiration find you, having this energy, because that's what we were talking about. The ego thinks the more we think about something, the more control we have. How can anything be created if we're not thinking about it? But there's creation through thinking and there's creation through feeling. Creation through thinking is premeditated and it's what keeps us running in our mind and out from the present moment. Co-creation through flow of feeling happens spontaneously in the precise moment of that action. So it's like, say today I want to create. I'm not going to set for myself in my head, right, I need to do this and this and this. I'm just going to follow my feelings and trust that the fact that because I'm in a relaxed state at some point today, I'm going to create something from a spontaneous energy of inspiration that finds me. And I don't have to premeditate that. I don't have to have the predictability of the certainty of knowing that will come. I just know that that's going to come for me. This is like around the time of seeing this, you are going to receive this type of lucid energy around yourself and in your reality. So it's going to be a direct knock-on effect of an inner choice that you decide to make, and you are going to literally see the lucid effects of that inner energetic choice of, say, surrender, or, you know, letting go, doing something fun. You're going to literally see the powerful impact that has on your reality, because something, a major is going to come from that, like a major synchronicity will find you because you've been led down a path to be in a place that you wouldn't have been before if you didn't follow your happiness or your play or your lightheartedness or your curiosities. So you guys, there's something about you following your happiness and how following your happiness attracts more joy to you by embodying that state. It's that you're not finding, you're embodying, and it's finding you. So this is your synchronicity. This is your confirmation. This is your message that happiness and joy is effortlessly finding you the more that you surrender and the more that you embody that energy already yourself by releasing the control, by releasing the thought, and trusting yourself through the momentary flow of feeling, feeling creation, spontaneity of feeling. How throughout in a couple of hours or so, you could get a spontaneous feeling of inspiration, but that feeling is only going to find you when you're in this flow, relaxed state. Right? So it's like we attract abundance of by embodying. This is counter. You are following counter. And it's not really counterintuitive or counterproductive if you actually understand this from a higher level. But to the ego mind, doing this process seems counterintuitive or counterproductive. But actually, you'll find it is the most productive energy flow state for you to be in. You are hacking the system. And it is easier than you thought, because you're realizing you don't have to mentally work so hard. You do not have to mentally work hard for these alignments to find you, for inspiration to find you, for action to be taken place from you, because these are actions and inspirations, ideas and feelings and clarities that are finding you through feeling, not necessarily always through thought. So those thoughts can, yes, be translated, those feelings can be translated to thoughts, but this is trusting the spontaneity of the present moment, and that we never know and we can never actually expect what is coming next. And in that way, we open ourselves into higher entropy, right? You guys are heightening into this higher state of entropy, which is really just this heightened state of moving through a feeling of uncertainty. Moving from uncertainty is actually allowing you to attract really beautiful blessings into your life by following your flow. And by following your flow, it also makes you feel happier, because there's more surprise throughout your day. There's more unknown. There's more less expected, because the more things become expected, the more we feel in a routine. The more we feel in a routine, the more we start to feel trapped. You are someone who is thriving in spontaneity, or thriving in the fact of having different things happen every day, right? Whether this is like doing something different every day, or this or that, thinking, even just thinking about something different every day, even if we have responsibilities that are a routine, right? This is like you guys are opening up to the energy of expanded potential finding you through embodiment of. So this is your confirmation, this is your affirmation. Happiness is literally finding you effortlessly. Look, they're chilling by the rock, And you know, they're letting the birds come to them. They're letting the fish swim to them. They are chilling in this receptive state, and in this receptive state, they are receiving internal energies culminating that propel them forward. So I love you all so much, and I will see and speak to you all in the next reading, beautiful souls. Mwah.